So apologies for the lack of content over the last couple of weeks. I've been really busy, A, finishing off those SA80 bayonets, and B, getting the EK3M design finished and tested and ready for production. So the last prototype has been ordered and should be here next week, so I can test that and hopefully production can start soon. It's also a bit of a rush because I'm no longer in the UK for this week. I'm actually here in Lesvos in Greece. And Aris is currently stretching off over there in the stretch and relax session. So unfortunately I wanted to get a video out, I didn't get time to do it. But as a little teaser, these are the things that are coming up soon. Folding stock. I hope you don't mind the wait, and there should be new videos soon. Until then, I'm going to have a nice relax here, and I'll see you all soon.